lived in the shadow of those who came before us, weathering the dangers of this fractured world together. But the machines by which we draw our power, purify our air, and nourish our crops are failing. One of us must journey through the Fallow to find new power sources. It is to the youth that we must turn now, for it is their vitality in which we must place our hope. Who will make this sacrifice? Yes, I can see it in your eyes. You cannot survive the toxic breath of the Fallow as you are. And so, by the power of the Menders, you must be remade. Body will now absorb and use the toxins, the RADs, of the Fallow, instead of being devoured by it. You will need this. Should you fall, this weapon will transport itself back here, so that others may continue the quest in your place. You set out in the morning. To the Fallow Land.